Eli 5. How can someone die from drinking too much water? Water poisoning occurs when so much water is ingested that sodium levels in the blood become very low. Low sodium is the primary killer, causing demyelination within the brain, leading to death.